August 2022 acting like parts of August 2011 and August 2014.